it's because the song was called Magnesium Dreams.
I don't understand magnesium.
No, this is the game you and I was being born.
I think what he's trying to say is welcome back to the venue. Music
television. Yeah, you
can
bet that. I'm so smart.
Now, for the past 20 years, this has been a show that has put on high quality, is put on music videos and artists from around the country and also from Alaska, highlighting the great music culture that we have here, which is why I'm so excited to announce that we are switching over to a new venue format, one that highlights only Alaska-made, Alaska-produced, and Alaska-performed in music and music videos. Now, this is a huge departure to where we can really highlight all the great talent that we have in this state. So what I want you all to do at home right now is if you make, produce, or perform in music videos, go to the link that we have at the bottom of the screen that we're gonna run at the end and submit your high-quality music videos, that we can ensure to put on good quality music videos. Mm-hmm. Are you trying to say something? You said that so well.
Yeah.
And coming up next, Eddie P is back with his new segment.
Hey you guys, welcome to the venue. I'm so very excited, you just don't know. I got my segment back. I feel like Eddie P got his groove back. Basically that's what it is, but here's why I'm here. It's for a reason, and that's to keep you up to date on what's happening in my little world. Well, here's what's starting off. We'll just hit you with this. Live After Five is in full swing this summer. And look forward to this band, H3. They're going to be right here in this park that you'll see. Beautiful downtown Anchorage in Town Square, 5:30 to 7:30 on Thursday.